peoples, these traditions that brought new electronic interpretations to our world. And Beams includes a wide variety of electronic and experimental music, sounds, and noises from our members and invited. 50th anniversary of the moon landing today. It was very nice of them to coordinate their celebration with ours. I can't continue without acknowledging a few key friends who were instrumental in the beginnings of Beams. The good folks at CJSR Campus Radio, especially Paul Morris, Ray Walker, and Gene Cosmo. Friends of Beams continue to be too numerous to mention, but recent people like the president, past president Don Ross, and current president Sean Pinchbeck are thanked heartily for the efforts they have put in the last 10 or so years. And they are responsible for the recent successes of Beams. We want to thank our friends also from New Music Edmonton, who mutually share our vision. Edmonton enjoys more venues and stores who are into Beamer's kind of music than ever before. Let us hope that the Arts District becomes a reality soon. Warmest thanks to Chris Sampson, who organized our event. Thank you to Abram as well for recording it. Thank you. Between sets, Hitoshi Sugiyama will be experimentally DJing. Thank you very much. And now, to begin our evening, and Jason Alexander as George.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear it for students. Arita, thank you very much. You're all gathered here for the BEAMS 30th anniversary celebration. We started as a nonprofit organization in 1989. And many members, old and new, present here today and performing for you. One of the first bands that was around back in 1989 was the Bugs. And they have reunited for this event tonight, and they will performing. They'll be performing between 8:30 and 9 o'clock. They are the original members, the two Kramer brothers, and Rob Wood, who flew in yesterday from Vancouver. He hadn't even been to Edmonton in 20 years. So thank you for coming. We're looking forward to that.
I'm talking dirty to you. Thank you. Yes!
Chris, beautiful.
Thank you. Guys, we copied the timeline and secondary propellant talk back on SMRTS Quest Bravo 1-2, Barbara Pole, separate.
Roger. Affirmative, and we moved that switch to the open position, and they went back to gray.
Roger.
Thank you. Concludes our evening. It's the 30th anniversary celebration of BEAMS, the Boreal Electroacoustic Music Society. We've been in this town doing shows in various locations, but mostly around Edmonton. And the music that we put on is covering all gamuts. It's electroacoustic, it's electronic, it's almost dance at times, and it's cosmic. It's noise, it's you name it. Thanks a lot for coming. We still have our food bank donation box if you still have something in the car that you brought and you forgot to put it in there. And Chris, who's curated this event, and thank you very much again, Chris. He's also been good enough to bring some water for whoever wants some.
Water for anybody, please take it.
Thanks again.